Smack the big one. Smack the weak one.
Shut up, Dario. Come on. Dario, you fucking me up.
Come on.
Is this what it feels like to have a period?
Hey, Victor's coming top. Okay, never mind, never mind. He just warded. Okay.
Fuck you. Off, you dirty you.
This is what you get, man.
I enjoy Tachi's red buff.
The fuck?
Victor's
what?
Missing.
You got a problem with that, Dolly? Take it up with the labor board, motherfucker. Hey, Dolly, should I get an E or W?
W max, so you can run into enemies and just flame them down.
Yeah, and on top
same
of that,
for the
fire cape
and a spirit.
Same
massage.
For the creeps.
I know I need spirit massage.
Yeah, you need that warmongers, and you just need to build health.
Hearthstone's
build, build tank.
Mm-hmm.
We're not gonna talk about that.
You die to a minion as you know.
Yeah.
Really?
It's hard.
Oh my god.
Are we talking about Austin?
Oh,
here's the Yi.
Okay.
The Yi wants the booty. The Yi wants the booty.
Okay. What's that?
Oh yeah. Why don't you just run in there, darling? Fuck. Why not die? Yeah, that'd be great. You. It's not like you had a ward there or anything.
Back. Nice.
I'm on cooldown, so I don't have ink stuns right now.
Good job,
darling. Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Wow, darling, you fucking.
Oh, nice. Shit.
My bad.
Oh, God. Oh, God. No. No.
Darling, you suck.
I wish you would have had the blue buff.
Good job. You survived. Darling,
you're such a fucking noob.
Oh, what was that?
That was a miss. You got a problem with that?
Oh!
You're fucking beating down here. It's ridiculous.
Come on.
Biddy, you're Mundo. Kill the freaking minions.
Come on! You're done! You're done!
Really?
What the fuck?
Oh man.
Can't even leave to go get some food without you guys making Darley moan.
I can do it, I'm eating.
Darley likes to take it while he's in the sandwich.
Oh! Was just mid.
Nice. Very nice, let's push. Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're low. I'm not. Yeah, get the creeps.
I need some like OP jungle, man. Darling, show me Mundo, man. This is like, you know, like level 2 kind of junk. I need like a level 1 kind of junk.
Okay, get one more.
You want level 1 jungling? Fucking play Trundle.
Oh my god.
Trundle's awesome, actually.
I don't care, just give me a level 1. No, it's not too bad. It's just that I guess you gotta be more safe with you.
Do I end healthy?
Yes, that too. It's very important. But you suck my dick.
Ooh, careful. Oh, factor level 6, we're not!
Can you gank mid as soon as you buy in to come back?
Hey, Darley, why am I out creep funding?
Just
Victor's missing.
Alright.
There he is.
Oh shit.
It's okay.
That fucking bug.
Hmm. 30 gold here.
Well, that sucks for Victor.
I'm eating.
You feel better. You feel better. Nuh-uh. Okay.
There's you.
No. No, yes. Not for me. Nice way back.
Shit. Shit, shit. I'm dead.
Who lost?
Woo! Am I the only person making decoders for the cipher test?
You mean like one of those like little codex thing jiggers?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be making those as soon as I figure out how many I need.
I don't know, I'm making like 20.
Do you have to buy like 20 blueprints?
No. You keep the one blueprint.
Okay.
And it's like 400 salvage, 400 ferrite. You get both of those like really easily.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a shitload of this.
They only cost 100 credits. And it takes 1 minute to make each.
Yeah, oh fuck Tom.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
he's been up my ass this whole game. It's retarded. Careful, Smitty. They might know.
Come here, baby.
Moe.
I've got my ultimate.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes!
Nice.
Come here, baby. Follow me.
Level 1 is primary, level 2 is secondary, level 3 is melee, level 4 is...
double cool.
The only test I'm worried about is the agility.
Oh.
This test requires players to survive an unlimited onslaught for...
I just don't know how we did not kill her.
Wait, we just gotta survive?
Yeah, for of infested.
If you would have waited, I was in that bush. They were gonna push.
That'll be easy enough.
Players start in the center of the room, encircled by 6 pillars. It is here that they must survive 125. Leaving the center will relocate players to the starting center. This does not negatively affect the test.
No, I mean me and Darley. I don't know how we didn't kill her.
Huh.
Pillars can be climbed. Stealth kills or shade cloaks can be used to complete the test without fighting.
Oh, she's got a door and shield, and she's building health.
Terminal hacking test is level 5.
Okay.
You may use ciphers if you want to make the mastery advancement faster and easier. For, let's see, level 6 is target tracking. The fuck?
How's that?
Tracks targets quickly in a... wait. Brightly lit circular platform in the dark room. A number of metallic spheres appear all around above the player, one of which will glow white. The player's camera will be turned toward the first target at the beginning of each round. After shooting the white sphere, green lines will connect the unlit spheres in succession for two to roughly 6 links before stopping at another sphere, which turns white like the rest, designating it as the next target. This process is repeated a number of times in a single round. The the short pauses between each round. The test completes after three rounds. Okay, so you're just shooting a target. That's weird.
That motherfucker didn't know I hit him.
Watch a video of this. Yeah, I just can't do nothing this game. She is fucking me over.
My bad.
Lucian is just... damn.
Victor DC'd from the game.
Oh, that test looks pretty easy. It's pretty weird. This test requires... Uh-oh. Players start at the center of the white room with pillars and... we'll fall until waves into smash.
Alright. Oh, nice!
Hey, Wukong. Oh no, there he is.
Yo, my nigga. Oh, come on!
What? Take it.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Hey, shoot, what's your what boost do I get, darling?
I don't know, man. Stilettos, you fucking fanny.
What boots? Do I get mobility? Or do I get swiftness? I get swiftness.
Mercury.
Call me a BDI.
There's Lucian.
Wukong's down.
No.
I'm coming. Come on, mine. Hey,
oh. Are
you gonna fight Wukong? What are you gonna do about
it? Help.
I'm coming.
I'm fighting. What the fuck are you talking about?
America?
America.
What game are you guys on now?
We're still on Mega.
I'm watching,
well, who knows?
Fucking mastery rankings.
Dragon is still there. I just can't afford it right now.
I think I'm just gonna go to bed.
Bye. Schmitty, check your butt for butthole leads.
Huh?
Check my butt for
butthole leads.
Level 7, fucking. It isn't that hard at all.
Really?
Yeah. It's just an exterminate, but you have to do it in a certain amount of time.
That shouldn't be too bad at that fucking level, though.
And he's following us again.
Oh, Brad, you're gonna help me.
Yeah, depending on what you use.
She's...
if I make it in time,
okay,
let's
see.
What the hell are they doing?
Wall run test. Oh, shit. Ooh.
That's doing this.
What?
Goddamn fucking fair.
This test requires players to wall run while shooting white orbs which spawn on the next wall needed to reach the map.
I'm sorry, I'm too slow.
It's cool, man, it's cool. I judged my health more.
Oh.
you're really not gonna like this.
Huh.
This is fucking stupid. Hold on. Oh, this is fucking ridiculous.
Oh god. And I'm dead.
I recommend using a sidearm for this one.
What?
I fucking hate Wukong.
That doesn't make any fucking sense.
I wish Darley didn't ban Yasuo.
What doesn't make sense?
Nick's not banned, man. He's right next to
him. Really?
Yeah.
I would have picked Wukong for you, but...
same clan, same squad. It's only fucking straight obvious.
Also considering using slow frames like Frost or Rhino to have even more time to aim and do the required maneuvers.